Hey everyone, if you're an online or offline marketer or website owner, no doubt you want to get more likes and followers, drive more traffic to your website, and share your posts with a wider audience, all while saving you time. If this describes you, you gotta watch this video. In the next few minutes, I'm going to demonstrate FanPage Robot, an incredibly powerful tool that will revolutionize your business with only a few clicks. There is no download or installation required. All you need to do is log in and connect to your Facebook account with FanPage Robot. All the Facebook fan pages you have are on the left-hand side of your screen. FanPage Robot also shows you the number of likes each page has and the number of new likes since the last time you logged in. You can drag and drop to reorder the list. Then you can either start posting right away or tweak some settings to maximize the awesomeness of your fan page. In settings, you can configure how many posts you want FanPage Robot to post for each day and at what time of day you like to post them. You can add as many time ranges as you want. So let's just say, for example, you know people often get bored at work just reading everything on Facebook, and you can add working hours to the time ranges. So that way, FanPage Robot will post this fan page during the 9 to 5 working hours. You can also connect your Facebook fan page with your blogger, WordPress website, and other social media accounts, allowing FanPage Robot to post all of them simultaneously. Then go to Generate Content tab. Here you'll find hourly and daily trending keywords from Google so you can use them to get some topic ideas. Of course, you can also enter in your own keywords or enter a website feed URL. Now I want to share some pictures about bodybuilding motivation. Enter in the keywords bodybuilding motivation and click on images. FanPage Robot will start to search multiple social networks and also pull relevant pictures from Google Images. Social media images gives you the newest pictures that people have recently shared and sorts them by the number of shares or favorites. You can click on Save Search so you can easily run the search again, and FanPage Robot can auto-post for you or notify you when there's new content. This picture is nice. Now I click on it to start sharing it with my followers. You can see the message box has automatically loaded the original post text and hashtags. It has graded each hashtag with colors. The green ones are the ones you want to use. This means it's a trending hashtag. Using these popular tags gives your content a greater chance of being discovered. The blue ones are not bad, but you definitely want to avoid using the red ones as these are overused and too popular. Posts with red hashtags will be buried with search results very quickly and are unlikely to be seen by many people. Clicking on each hashtag will show you the stats for each hashtag, like the number of posts per hour with this hashtag, views per hour, and shares per hour. It also gives you related hashtags. Simply click on the good ones and add them to your post. Then you can click on Add to Queue to let FanPage Robot auto-schedule your post or post it immediately. You can post your content to all or some of the social media accounts and blogs that are associated with this fan page. You can also customize the message for each of your social media sites. If you don't want to manually post, you can go to the Content Mixer and put your fan page on autopilot. You can view all the searches and website RSS feeds you've saved from the content generator. Click on Autopost to enable autoposting to your fan pages when there is a new content available. Click on Notify Me to receive email notifications from FanPage Robot when there is new content. It also gives you an estimated number of how much new content you can expect to receive per week. You can also click on the Settings button where you'll find some of the most loved features. For example, you can replace the text in each post and add the text before and after each post. You can also make your fan page only share the popular content with your fans and followers. For example, only share the post that you have at least 100 retweets or favorites. There are so many more features for you to discover, and we are always adding new things. If you have any suggestions or features you'd find helpful, definitely let us know and we will try to make it happen for you. This is going to change the way you do online marketing and save you tons of time. Join us now to enjoy the powerful tool. Thank you for watching this video.